Spectrophilia is sexual arousal at seeing images in a mirror or sexual attraction to and sex with ghosts. The term seems to first appear in the 1950s, probably from Dr. Schmidt's Sex Dictionary and Lexicon of Related Emotions by Jacob Edward Schmidt, published in 1954.